Police searching for a missing woman in Rochester. 49-year-old Carolyn Thomas was reported missing several days ago. RPD do not currently believe she's in any danger, but are still asking anyone with information to call 911.